Sanchez has more.
The Sheepshead Bay neighbors of Jeffrey Babbitt are heartbroken after learning he passed away early Monday morning from cardiac arrest.
He's too young to die.
Police say last Wednesday afternoon in Union Square, the 62-year-old retired train conductor went into a coma after being assaulted by 31-year-old Lashawn Marten, the man seen here on his knees.
He said, "The next white person that walks by, I'm going to." His fist went in and the man's head bobbed and he hit the ground, and you could hear his skull hitting the ground.
Police say Marten also attacked two other people who tried to help Babbitt. Babbitt's head hit the ground with such force he was declared brain dead. He is survived only by his 94-year-old mother, Lucille, whom he lived with and was primary caregiver for. She never left his hospital bedside.
I called her on the phone. I said, "Lou, come home." She said, "I'm not leaving my son."
Now, as Lucille Babbitt prepares to return home without her beloved son, neighbors say they will be there for her, like Jeffrey always was for them.
He's a very good guy. He's very helpful to all people.
I will miss him. A lot of people will.
The NYPD hate crimes unit is still investigating this case. Suspect Lashawn Marten is being held on assault charges, charges that could be upgraded when he is back in court on Tuesday. In Union Square, Hazel Sanchez, CBS 2 News.
Tonight,